Rundle with the clearing kick, running onto it, Squire, pressuring his South Adelaide opponent, Hartlett, to Stevens. Now Moline, down that outer wing for the Bloods, over the head of Elliman Garthwaite, who's been great in defence. Elliman will get another chance here. Got it from Beach. Edwards running on to Steele, the former Panther, inside 50. Steele to put the Bloods in front. He's nailed it! Nick Steele has kicked his second, and the Panthers, with a run of four in a row, have hit the front. And if this doesn't get the blood pumping, nothing will. West Adelaide take the lead by 5 points.